When it all started for me, 1984, where I get this talent, these gifts from, I would definitely say I get my artistic ways from my father, R.I.P. L.C., Lawrence Charles Hart. See, my father was a creative. He was an artist. He could take a piece of a tree trunk, cut it, sand it, turn to a clock. He would go sell it and make a profit. Yeah, he was a hustler. And that hustle was in me. Up, my mom kept me in the yard, cutting grass, pulling weeds, edging bushes, and I used to hate it. But as time went on, I started to love it and take pride in it. I guess it all paid off. I always say early exposure is everything. And definitely for me growing up, I was exposed to different animals, reptiles. I fell in love with all of them. I had ducks, lizards, rabbits, turtles, dogs. Man, just about everything. And I tell you this, it stayed to me to adulthood. Still got a love for my animals. Appreciate you, Mom. At the end of the day, we only get this life one time. Challenge yourself. Think outside the box. Push yourself to be great. It's the only way.
Do it 100, dog, and they don't bark, they bite. Let it spark, they might. Gotta walk straight, right? Turn the dark to daylight. Let them talk, they right. In your heart, stay light. Play your part, stay tight. Bosses park where they like. Don't you let them trick you out your spot and put that guy on. Rather cut them off and let a bygone be a bygone. When you ballin', you that nigga that they got they eye on. So I think I know just how I feel to be a Zion. Bustin' out sneakers, swingin' on rims. Being number one, bringin' on M's. Hope the Knicks get 'em. I'ma bring him Tim's. Tell him lace his boots. I'ma get a king some gems. Like.